We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder!
You telling this story or am I?
I'm sorry, mi vida, go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
I better get the umbrella.
Buried in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Hey, grew to live in fear of Bruno stuttering and stumbling. I could always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of falling sand. Is a heavy lift with a gift so humbling. Always left the boiler and the family fumbling, grappling with prophecies they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
7 foot frame, rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yet he sees your dreams, feasts on your screen.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
He told me my fish would die and the next day, dead.
No, no.
He told me I grow a gut and just like he said that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my head.
Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oh yeah, Mariano's on his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach, betrothed to another. It's like I hear him.
Hey sis,
I want not a sound out of you.
Bruno. Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
Isabella, your boyfriend here.
Time for dinner.
At 7 foot frames,
it was our wedding day.
Now she's ready and now she's just like.
Why did I talk about Bruno?
Not a word about Bruno.
I never should have brought up Bruno.